Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Your Wednesday afternoon looking pretty good. Sunshine and clouds across most of the region. Notice those clouds that stretch all the way back to the west really don't have a lot of moisture with them. There may be a stray shower late tonight or tomorrow, especially in western areas. But things are looking pretty good over the next couple of days and very comfortable. As we continue to add clouds, again, not a lot of moisture futurecast is pointing at here, and that should be the trend here for the next couple of days. We can't rule out a stray shower tomorrow in a few western areas, but I think beyond that, it is partial sunshine all the way through the end of the week. I think by the time we get toward the weekend, there'll be a front poised to our north and west. That will start to slide in here as we work our way into Saturday afternoon, and there could be a passing thunder shower with that, but wouldn't cancel the outdoor plans over that. Eventually, as that front slides just to our southeast, Saturday evening, there could be another area of low pressure trying to develop along that, and I think that will tell the tale on the second and third day of the holiday weekend. Sunshine and clouds, very comfortable, 70s to lower 80s, temperatures very close to where they were yesterday, maybe just add a degree or two along with that similar northwesterly breeze at only around 5 to 10 miles an hour. So after some fog early this morning, things looking very nice, even a touch cooler for the next couple of days. As we add a few high clouds, we should be in the 70s pretty much statewide. A little bit of a warm up, but again, that chance of a couple of thunder showers Saturday afternoon ahead of the next system arriving either Sunday or Monday.